everyone, Cher Tolan here, reporting to you from Orlando, Florida. I am smack dab in the middle of Orlando Central Park, located at 7520 Exchange Drive. I'm very excited to show you this suite, which is about 15,000 square feet. Let's take a look inside. It's a very user-friendly office layout, just under 1,000 square feet. The open area, you can put your workstations in here. It's a nice size open area, as well as two private offices, one on the windows, one on the interior. And then we have a nice size break room. We have two restrooms. One of the restrooms is accessible from the office. The other one is accessible from the warehouse. As I mentioned, this suite is just over 15,000 square feet with 1,000 square feet in the office space. The tenant is on their way out. There's still some stuff left over here in the warehouse, but it's 22 clear. There are 5 dock height doors. 3 of the dock height doors have kit levels, and then we also have one oversized door that's ramped to grade level. So another great feature of this suite is that it has a roll-up door in the back of the warehouse, which backs up to the railroad tracks. Not necessarily for railroad access, but it's really great for airflow throughout the warehouse.